Welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to do a build breakdown on my Predator 212 built. It has a PZ27mm carburetor, carburetor adapter. This is just a fuel pump off eBay. It comes with the filter for like $10, I believe. But inside is what matters. We have the dual bearing side cover with solid dowels. Inside we have a stock clone crank with a 3.595 ARC rod. Built rod. We have a 2.8159 piston, I believe. 2.81 Wisco piston. We have the small engines Black Mamba cam. We have built lifters, which they are how much longer they are. They're a little longer. We have 3/8 push rods. The top end I poured it and polished the head. We have 1 to 3 roller rockers. 26-pound valve spring, titanium retainers, caps, valve caps. Right? We have stock size valves, but I changed them out to Laptamin stainless steel valves. The block is braced because I've had a few rod failures in the past. Right here you can see I did not have 100% argon, so it's pretty ugly. I only had 80-20 and it was my first time using a spool gun. It has a rod right through there from connects the where the gas tank would bolt to. There's a V piece in there and then it bolts up and it's welded to the head up there. That's pretty much my open clone motor. Let's go ahead and give her a rip if you want to. Hopefully my starter box still has enough power in it. Fuel flowing back to the bowl because I drained it out after every use.
That's all she wrote for today.